way to just dip it in there. What's up, soldiers? Chris here, currywompa.com. Tonight we gallivanting. We're at Spring Sushi. All you can eat. Upper James Hamilton. Yeah, no, man. You're gonna be doing some wicked thing with some sushi here tonight. I've got Indy with me and I've got Taya. Partners in crime. Let's vibes it up. Thank you. some final thoughts. Just about everything we had here was delightful. The service is on point. The food is very fresh. Now, I am not a huge fan of sushi, but that sashimi, two thumbs up. The gyros chicken, the fried rice, the fried chicken, the steak, that udon noodle soup, the tempura, shrimp. Wow. Couple things. When you're ordering, pace yourself. Yes, it is all you can eat, but definitely pace yourself. And two, I would recommend getting the mango salad. Keep it on your table, and between items, grab a piece of that mango. What it does, that mango I found was doing for me, was clearing my palate for some reason. I was able to enhance the flavor as well, to appreciate the flavors of everything. Chris here, CaribbeanPod.com, Gallivanting. Special thanks to Taya and India for joining me here today. And big up to Spring Sushi. Thanks a lot, guys. Mm-hmm.